Sherry and Cullen get the assists at 9:55. And so it is 1-0 Penguins. Here's Carlson getting through it. Stone! He scores! Stone has tied the game! 20 seconds separating the two goals, and we're back even.
What a pass by Erik Karlsson.
So a 1-1 tie, second period. Here's Mitch Marner on a penalty shot. And the Toronto Maple Leafs have a 2-1 lead as Marner scores on the penalty shot.
Well, is that the epitome of patience there? It's just wait him out. Tuukka Rask backed himself right into his goal line almost, and you wonder where is Marner going to get the quick release. So often guys will try to make the quick shot up above, stick handled three times. Look at how deep that Rask was, and Marner just out.
Return to Malkin. Now Orpik with a drive. He scores! Butch Orpik sends the Pittsburgh Penguins to a second-round meeting with the Ottawa Senators at the 7:49 mark of overtime.
Come the live legs. Good pinch down by Malkin. Insulated by Kennedy. Give it back to Kennedy. Out to the point. Brooks Orpik shoots the puck. Up and over. Great give and go. Malkin, Kennedy, get it back to the point. Don't pass up a shot on goal. I don't know if it touches Kennedy or not. Orpik shoots it, and it just goes off the bar and in.
By Atkinson. Duchesne side of the net as it's given on back to Jones. Then across, Panarin save, rebound, score! Out of the net mouth scramble, it's Duchesne, and the Blue Jackets have tied the series, winning in double overtime. A power play goal for the Blue Jackets has evened the series up, going back to Nationwide Arena after a two-day rest for both of these teams.
Good movement here and a good hard shot, but rebound right to Duchesne. Good poise, good control, kicks it to his...
Off the glass, out of the zone, 3:40 to go. LaPierre against Green. Green missed it. Moore shoots, he scores! Dominic Moore gives Montreal a 2-0 lead with 3:36 to go.
This play starts by the veteran defenseman Hal Gill, a so-called one-dimensional type of guy, making just the simple...
They're standing up in front of their TVs yelling, "Let's go Islanders," as they do at Nassau Coliseum, which might not see another game, because they can play round two in Brooklyn. They win the faceoff, clear it all the way down, and in! And the Islanders look like they've done it! Josh Bailey sends it all the way down and scores the empty net goal. He scored the overtime winner in game one. He may have scored the sweeping goal for the Islanders.
Stepping in, Whitney. Ray Whitney tees it up. Thomas the save, the rebound. They score! They score! And guess who? Scotty Walker is the hero! Carolina is on their way to the Eastern Conference Finals on a goal by Scott Walker with 1:14 left in overtime.
Held in by Seidenberg from his knees. He sets up Pekkanen across the goal. They score! What a goal! Carolina, UC Jokinen. They've tied it with 1:20 left in regulation time.
How about the work of Joni Pitkinen and Dennis Seidenberg on repeated occasions to keep pucks in?
Zone. Out to center for Chad LaRose. A chance for Stahl. Stahl walks in. He shoots one. He scores! Hey, hey, what do you say? Erik Stahl and the Canes have a 4-3 lead in Game 7.
Boy, is this all, and I want to emphasize all, about character. It starts and it ends with just that. And Erik Stahl is 31.7 seconds from beating the goaltender with the, in all likelihood, the last goal. The same spot that Tuomo Ruutu did with the first goal back in the first period. What a play by LaRose. Draw the man, take the hit. And I think Stahl, first of all, he's got a great release.
St. Louis puts the hit on. Leopold in the corner, got it out of there. Moved it up the wall. Cullimore went down. Taylor the shot, redirected. Score! Game 7! Martin
His first shot of the game, gets the rebound, put it up top.
A series of blunders by Calgary along the far boards, and Tampa Bay made him pay.
Fans in Tampa Bay are celebrating like crazy. Here in Calgary, they were stunned, and now all the people in Calgary stand to applaud their team. This is the last time they'll see them this season here in Calgary.
That is a great move.
Ladd, and then went off of Coburn, on back to be taken by Campbell. Here's Campbell handing on to Kane again. Lots of head fakes there, trying to shake Demonen. Threw one in front. It rattled around, and it kicked on back, and then score! We saw no light, we saw no signal, and we're not sure if they've sent a signal of a goal yet, but they are celebrating at the other end of the ice. What chaos! We have not seen a signal of goal from the referee yet. Patrick Kane with the shot. Oh, that puck is in. It's stuck in the... It ends up in the far back side. Word has gotten to the Blackhawks what you have just seen. One of the more unusual finishes, but it's a goal. The Stanley Cup to the Chicago Blackhawks.